Hey everybody, Asik Eric, long time no see. And we're going to get back on the Camaro today after many months of not touching it. It's ironic because I've been taking some time off of work, kind of between jobs right now, figuring out what I'm going to do for my next gig. So I've had some time off actually since, February. But I've been spending it working on the house and working on those wheels and other things. And, you know, I was planning on spending a bunch of time on this and I haven't touched it. So I'm attempting to remedy that now. So I'm going to get to work on this guy and try and get out here close to every day in the morning. Get a few hours of work done every day. And then do my other stuff in the afternoon. You think with not working every day at work, I'd have tons of time to do things, but you fill your time with other things. So, it's a mess in here. Like I said, since we haven't touched the car in a long time, things have kind of piled up that need some addressing in here. So, first order of business is to straighten up and get all the crap out from inside the car that's not supposed to be there, etc. A lot to do. Get all this cleaned up. I also think I want to clear off this workbench. I have a couple of cabinets in here where I could put paint and other things, but you know they're generally full of other stuff, so I'm gonna maybe see if I can reorganize things a little bit there. I got that cabinet in the corner, which is really hard to access. I don't really use it for anything. So maybe I'll take the lesser used stuff out of there, put it in there, and I can get all the paint in there. In this one, I bought one of those blasting cabinets and the ones without legs, and I was hoping I could stick it up here, but that would require moving all of this stuff, and I have to get all the painting supplies out of there because the blasting cabinet's gonna make a mess, I'm sure. Even though they're supposedly sealed, I'm sure it's not perfectly sealed, so you know, I think getting all the paint stuff out of here would be a good idea. So much stuff, so little space. My wife's been nice to me about leaving this bay of the garage open. So her car's been outside for a long time. She's not super happy about that. But we'll see how much longer I can get away with that. Anyway, time to clean up in here, I guess. But one of the things I found out, we're on vacation last week. And I've always had my fishing poles just sort of sitting over here, if you've seen in the videos. And these things got annihilated with overspray when I did the wheels. You can see all the... This is a new tackle box. The old one, this, everything over here is covered with overspray. They've been here for a long time and I haven't had any problems. But when I was doing the wheels, they were sitting right here and I was having to spray them this way. And this paint was just kind of going everywhere. So, not good. And you can see how much overspray was in the garage on the top of my cabinet here. Is just, you see a razor blade there. Everything's covered with overspray, so, and I even found some in the trunk of my car, which hopefully isn't too bad. Anyway, this is where we need to pick up where we left off, is finishing up this trunk pan here. A lot of rambling here, I'm sorry, but I haven't talked to you guys in a long time about what's happening, so this I need to finish. I'll come back to that later and show you what's going on, but basically we're almost finished with the welding in here. Just a little bit more to do. I ran out of welding wire last time I was working on it, which is why I had to stop. Anywho, let me get to cleaning up here. Alright, well, I didn't get to the car today, but got the garage cleaned up at least. A little hard to tell in a few places, but got all the crap out of the car. Got a lot of the junk out from under here. Got this all cleaned up over here. Got the fishing poles put away. Hung up my whiteboard. Got this cabinet all situated here. So got all my paints put away. Masking supplies, all this stuff, so I keep my tape clean. Cups, etc. So that's all put away nicely. Workbench is clean. Still got to figure out what to do with that vise. Would belong over here, but I don't want people banging into it coming in and out of the house, so haven't decided what to do with that. It's a cute little vise anyway, it's just a small one. Put all this stuff over here. This is I bought a garden hose reel. Stuck that on the wall to get my air hoses out of the way, so they're not laying on the floor anymore. Anyway, that's it. Now it's about 2 o'clock, so I spent better part of the day working on this stuff. So, all ready to go tomorrow, though. So, ready to get back to work. I found this panel that was here. I didn't know where that went. Got it under there now. So I'm going to go ahead and fix this panel, too, before I drop it off the rotisserie, because it'll just be easier to work on while it's up here. Anyway, that's it for today. I will upload this dog, and then starting tomorrow, hopefully, I will get back on that trunk panel right there, get that baby done, and get this thing moving. All right, thanks everybody.